Howdy everyone, it's Willie with Mudbum. Today, I'd like to take a moment of your time to discuss our new catfishing tournament rig, custom built to meet our exact needs by Gator Tracks Boats. Now this is not your cookie cutter boat that everyone else has. This 0.19 aluminum GT hull is designed to handle the toughest situations that leaves most guys stranded on a sandbar. Gator Tracks boats run the bracing lengthwise or longitudinally, as opposed to cross bracing the bottom of the hull, which in turn causes dents and poor performance when we come into contact with underwater obstructions. Now, this boat is a traditional flat bottom that meets the needs of shallow river systems here in the Midwest, but the boys down at Gator Tracks offer multiple hull designs that meet your needs and get you to your destination, including a deep V hull that would be suitable for big lakes like Santee Cooper or Wheeler. This hull design has a rounded chine. This means that when under power at high speeds, this beast of a boat has top-notch performance handling and turns on a dime, getting you to your destination before anyone else. Measuring at 22 foot in length with a 2 foot hunt deck, this 24 foot boat offers maximum stability and handling when on big rivers and lakes, while still offering shallow water maneuverability, as I've personally had this boat in less than 1 foot of water. There's no shortage of space in this boat. With a 70-inch bottom, 24-inch true-depth sidewalls, and over 90 inches of beam, this boat has all the capacity to carry everything you need to get the job done on the water. Let's talk about the interior and the layout of this boat. After years of fishing and experience on the water, I knew exactly how I wanted my setup to be. Gator Tracks will take the time to listen to your exact specifications and make it happen. The front storage compartment is big enough to handle multiple anchors and gear, making everything easily accessible. Behind the front storage is Gator Tracks 100% waterproof dry box, guaranteed to keep your belongings dry during the worst of conditions. Everyone has tackle, and as we all know, there's never enough of it in the boat. Gator Tracks can customize your tackle storage to meet the specific needs. One of my favorite features on this boat is the on-demand washdown pump neatly stored away that allows you to keep your boat clean. The dual console with the windshield has been moved forward to allow maximum room on the back deck for fishing. The control panel is completely customizable based on what you need while operating the boat, including a stereo, CB radio, and electronics. Fully equipped with 2 8-foot rod lockers, there's plenty of storage to keep a clean, organized boat. For you guys chasing monster cats, Gator Tracks has the ability to build custom live wells like this 80-gallon box. Custom rails and rod rack can be designed to mount your rods exactly where you would like them to be. With the 250 Mercury Pro XS mounted to the jack plate on the back, this boat, hands down, is one of the premier boats in its field. The beautiful thing about it is, this boat was built with these features I just described because that's the way I wanted it. Yours can be that way too. If you're interested in owning your last boat you'll ever buy, completely customized to your exact needs, contact the sales team down at Gator Tracks Boats. You won't be upset with the professional customer service and quality boats they build that will last you a lifetime.